In the year of 92, the Queen of Metrogon, the blue and white, our men put up a mighty fight, but Conway slipped away. In 95, the dream again alive, and Trotty's men were brave and bold, they robbed the green and gold, and mountain power went up to lift the Conway cup, the Virgin erupted on the rocky road to glory. Years have passed since Conway died. So much to our dismay, but we've been working hard. With trainers, coaches in the field, from under rated up and building the seal to take control. And now the green and red are back with Parry in attack. The morning will be packed along the rocky road to glory. Conway. Strong and fit to last, and Gerard's built a team to last, with talent here in every life, tenacity and skill so black, and corner horn is back, three aces in the back, the Welsh and tower and tacky on the rocky road to glory. Conway's coming back. It's a happy final day, and he did have to say, bless the team and send them on